Hey guys, this is Roto, and you're watching me play Diablo 3. I am now level 60 and trying to farm for my gears. So let's go ahead and start Act 3 Nightmare. Oh wait, not Nightmare, Hell Mode. So for me, this is the best way to farm right now. I just go through Act 3 and kill every single elite. I think my max magic firing right now is 170. That's with Nephilim buff. So yeah, this is what I'm gonna be doing now forever until I get my gear, which is going to be like forever. It's gonna take forever. Look at that! I need my elites. So how much gold do I have right now? I only have like 84 grand. Let's see how much gold will I get when I make this run. I probably won't be talking that much too, because, I mean, this is just a boring part of your Diablo 3 life. I wouldn't consider it alive, but I mean, when you reach level 60, there's nothing else to do except farm. It just doesn't make sense if you try to start Inferno when you're not even geared up. So I think last night I was, how much, let's see, I think I was getting like, oh I don't know, like around 10k per run. Some people are getting like 300k, so I don't know if they're telling the truth or not, but 10k is my max run here. Maybe because I still suck, like my gear still sucks. I guess 7-sided strike sucks, and I gotta recruit to you before I can replace it. I gotta wait for it before I kill this elite, or else my Nephilim buff's gonna go away. Is it almost done? Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Alright, let's go kill him. Okay. Oh, 84. I got 2 grand. Some people's magic find, like my friend Nate, he has like 250. What the fuck? But I guess he farmed for like a nice your weapon, so that's what I'm gonna do too. Get a nice axe. And just rape for everyone here. What a boring way to try and finish the game. I hate grinding. I hate grinding. Well, I guess maybe I'm not getting like 10k, I'm getting more than that, probably like 50k. But still, it's still like way too low. Other people are getting 300k. How? How the fuck are they getting 300k in Act 3? Oh, there you go. Oh, shoot. I wish I was a wizard right now. Come on, kill this one. This one right here. There you go. Just from those two elites, how much should I get? So I have 5 grand now. Still low.
I'm even getting sleepy just by playing this game.
Like, there's no fun anymore when you play with groups, because the more people that play, well, doesn't really follow, but most of the people that you play with have no magic find, and when you play with groups, your magic find is shared. So if they have 0 magic find and you have like 50, all in all, you only get like 25, which sucks, you know? Thank you. These guys are resurrecting my freaking monsters. All that crap for nothing.
Those days.
I need at least 5 million. Just to buy a nice weapon. 5 million. Treasure bandit. I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm stuck.
No, he's making a portal. No.
And he has money too. Shitty luck. What's this? Oh, 107 gold. Alright. So 169 gold. Whoops.
Got it.
There you go. I think that's an elite right here. Yes. Yes. But they have freaking lasers. Oh my god, this sucks. Ooh, get away from me. Oh. I hate them. They have shields. I cannot kill them. Wow. Shoot, I don't believe. Kill this guy. Whoa. Wow. Some of these are too hard for me. Holy crap. How am I supposed to kill these guys? Screw them. Minutes left. Oh, crap. Are they really gonna follow me? Holy crap. Like, freaking really? I guess I had to kill them. Hate lasers. Blah blah blah, come on. Screw that. There you go. Ah, I hate that one too. I hate that skill. Now, talk to this guy. Not reinforcements. It's them. This sucks. I wish this guy was considered an elite. But he's not. He does drop some money. Ooh, 700. Oh wait, no, my highest is 888. So 703 still sucks. What's up here? Oh, wow, useless. What is this? Magic Mojo? What's my magic find right now? 137. Open the auction house when you're in game so you don't lose your nickel and buff. Into from 84, was it 84? Yeah, it was 84 grand. It's 22 minutes. 22 minutes have passed. And I'm just farming for elites right now. Most of my items right now are magic find. Look at my HP, 19 grand. That's what I have. 26%. God. Oh, there you go. I wanna kill that guy. Stop running. Stop running. Well, I guess I gotta kill this guy, I suppose. Finally, I cornered him. He's dead. He has nowhere to run. Fort buff. Yes. 29 gold, 79 gold. Zero catapults raised. Monsters not dropping gold. I hate them. Hundred and four. What is this?
Why do I have this?
So new phone bow, 152. Staff 417, 348. Okay, never mind. Crap. Oh, there's a big guy. Oh, what is that? Someone call me. I'm not answering my phone. If I don't answer my phone and there's a voicemail, leave a voicemail. Leave a message. That's why it's there. Ooh, gold. It anyway. Doesn't matter. Yeah, see, look, they're racing it. Doesn't matter if I'm there or not. No elites there, so why would I stay? Nice, an elite. There's a freaking teleporter. What kind of map is this? Oh, still 167. Not really 170, but it's close enough. Catapult. Seven. So I've earned 20 grand. I'm gonna talk to this guy. I'm trying to 5% experience, something I do not need. Go back and go down and try and kill that. Oh shoot, I gotta sell my stuff. So 112, so that's 84 grand, almost 30 grand. Well, it's gonna be 30 grand right here. There you go. Yep, 30 grand. And my magic find is 167. Alright.
gold, give me gold.
So I started at 120 right now for this level with 5 buffs. Let's see. Kill me, I'm a nice guy. Need more damage. This one, 11% better chance. Let's see. Oh, they both have 11%. Okay. But this one has resistances. 132. Yes. I'll use that one. See, I have such crappy gear that I'm still finding some nice gears down here. This guy, I just want to kill this guy. I have to kill this guy. He just cannot run away. Oh my god. Nice. Oh, I need that one. Go. Okay, what is this? Oh, what do I look like? Oh. Oh god. Well, there's your gold. 126. I just earned 6 grand. Kill them. Come on. Need more damage. $72 gold? What? Oh, barrels. leveled up. Nice. Oh, what the? Nice. I don't think I'm gonna sell that. Because it has leap as its number. So I don't wanna sell that. Oh, I was thinking that it was gonna pass through. So tired. I'm not even close to getting 50 grand. Come on, just kill this freaking guy. No, rare. Oh, wait. Because it's still freaking alive. That's why. Yep. No rare. 80, 60, really? They're supposed to give me good drops. So boring. Ooh, actually that's 50 grand now. Almost 50 grand. I'm pretty sure I can find the extra 2 grand. So if it's like 134, that's 50 grand. In 40 minutes. Or 1 hour. Yep, see? 50 grand, that's all I could earn in 1 hour. Oh, shit. Why did I get that stuff? It's not important. Oh god, I hate this. This. Mail. Astra mail, huh? Oh, damn it. Level of requirement. Reduced. And there you go. I'm gonna end my run here. Because I've already earned 50 grand. 50 grand in 40 minutes. I think that's really bad. I need a better place to farm. Oh, this one has 14% extra gold for monsters. That's why. That's why I want to use this instead of that one. So yeah, I'm gonna sell this one. And this one too. Should I? I don't know. Wait, maybe I should just keep it. Damage. Increased by dexterity, 798, 872. What? Ah, God. Sell everything. I'm not gonna sell that one. Alright. So, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. That's 50 grand, 44, 46 minutes. Wait, almost 50 minutes right here. It sucks. Alright, thanks for watching.